John Connor prepared the time displacement equipment to send protectors back in time. He knew that the final battle would not be fought here.